Okay, so this seat is mounted. We're going to go ahead and start with that one. I'll show you this other one. Probably get demonetized because there's somebody playing music next door. This is the one that we set the backing in. Okay. But I've got to put it back on its frame so it stretches. So we're going to work on this other seat. We've already set that we put the vinyl, the leather look behind it. It's a slightly different color, so we're going to try to make an adjustment for that. Okay. We're going to use this. $4 at Walmart, the Dada Parts Houses, it's probably a 6 or 7. Now this will dry slower with paint in it. I'm going to slightly color in here. And each step is like a 24-hour dry. So I've got these two colors, which I can mix a little bit to get close to this. And remember, it may, when it dries, it may get lighter or darker. So I love this two times because it'll go over plastic, leather, whatever. You can get that at Walmart too. I think it's $6 or $7 a can. But the two times is awesome stuff. It's made by Rust-Oleum. It's got paint and primer in one. Actually, it's not spraying. I don't know why. So we're only going to get to use one. Take this. You can do it just clear. That's fine too. I might have to just do it clear. Let me Let's see if I fix this color and see if it does any good. Rather add some color in it. This is just a pick. Picks at Harbor Freight, it's like $2. Okay. This is a milk container. Or you can use a notepad cover that's plastic, but you want a lot of flex. And then we'll start at the seam. Now these probably have to be filled twice. Real leather does have imperfections, so. It doesn't have to be ultra perfect as you spray it after. Unless you can mix your color real good. Then you don't have to really spray it at all. It'll come out nice. And this lasts a long time. See all the stuff that's getting ready to rip. This has all been cleaned with alcohol. Fast. Try not to do it on a humid day. Make sure you have adequate ventilation. Opened all the windows. Wipe that off. See, with it flexing like that, you can really work it easier. I can do your first coat with some color in it, and then let that dry, and then do the next coat clear. And it's just real easy. this is part two of this vlog, and you see part one. Is drying fast. Go real slow on that last take so that it'll settle. Looks pretty good. Okay, now we'll go down here. Let's just see that. Okay. Let's see if I can get this to go. Sit low and go low. Go slow. There you have it. Let it dry 24 hours and we'll be back for part 3.